Hey everyone, this is Ragnamune. Welcome back to Let's Play A Bug's Life. In the last episode, we got all the tokens in the tunnels, and those centipedes got what they deserved. Those idiots. In this episode, we're going to go inside the council chamber. So, let's get going. Level 3. They call him Thumper. Really? I thought they called him Tater Salad. Hopper is boiling mad because the ants have no food for the grasshoppers. He threatens to let Thumper, a crazy grasshopper, attack Princess Dot. Whoa, 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 back up! That is not... If Dot's supposed to be a princess, wouldn't that make Atta, the eldest, a queen? Flick must come to her rescue to defeat Thumper. That is an intimidating picture. She seems so sad. But seriously, if... Oh, and watch how easy it is to get grain. Oh my god, he's packing vocals. Alright. These days, people would want one-winged angel. Do-do-do. There's the K. Oh my god, he threw a freaking mosquito at me. Get these tokens, you will want them. Cool bit. You can use... No. Get out of here. If you're skilled enough, you can get those tokens by using the mushrooms. The glow shrooms. Yes, we will call them glow shrooms. Same bit with these letters here. If I can just... Get on. Awkward camera angle. You guys know what to say here, so I'll let you say it. Crap. He just went through the freaking wall. There. I. I almost have, get on the mushroom. Get on the Was I stuck? Okay. Must get on that mushroom. Makes it so much easier. Twirl! Come dancing with me! How am I going to be able to get that? Well, there's an easy way and there's a hard way. I will show you the easy way. This is the hard way. Now, where is that token? There it is. Can I get up there using this mushroom? I actually never tried that yet. Yes, I can! Sweet, I don't have to carry that seed. That's the hard way of getting the token. Oh god, no you don't. Stay up. Jesus. I want to keep them in play. Two shots, one kill. Come get me! Throw your come on, throw your mosquitoes. I can take them. One. Two. And now that it's just me and him, spam the B button. Through the wall explosion. And that's your first boss. You could kill him in 30 seconds if you wanted to. The level's cleared. There was only three enemies. You know, if he was launching mosquitoes at you... Well, okay. Now we will save. One moment. Game data saved. Hooray. That was a fast level, wasn't it? Yes, it was. Okay, that is it for the first 20% of the story. In the next episode, we will be tackling the cliffside. the cliffside. Look, you see those two little white rocks there? And then you see the big one that has a nose? And then you see those cracks that make it look like a frowny face? If you can't see it, well, look harder. Okay, guys, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.